Do you have any hammers here?
No.
By hammers, I mean fucking hammers?
No.
What the hell? None at all?
We have one.
What's a hammer for?
What?
I don't know. You know, I had a teacher that had a fucking joke like that. It was hilarious as hell. Like, the room would be dead silent. He'd be like, what's a hammer for? And everyone would be like, to nail things. Make everyone feel stupid. It was fantastic.
I'm not Dwight.
Dwight. Should have named a Pokemon that. Dwight. It's gonna happen in a future LP, I swear it.
What?
I just put the mouse all over the fucking screen and shit.
Why did you do that?
I was trying to figure out what the fuck it was.
Rawr. Sparkle, sparkle, sparkle. It's pretty. I'm sorry.
And it does look good.
They did really. Looks gorgeous. Ba bum bum. Twinkle, twinkle, twinkle.
Yeah. Anyhow, welcome back to the Ghost Key. I am Gray, and today we get to play Omega Ruby. Ah, aren't you all fucking excited and shit? I am joined today by the girlfriend who will henceforth be known as Prism. Isn't that right?
Yep.
Yeah, that's good to know.
Hi.
Yeah, weird, awkward.
Sorry.
I love how this shit starts off with, like, the old, look at this. It's the old third gen shit. This is freaky as hell.
That's actually kind of cool.
It is kind of cool, but it freaking, it's trippy.
It brings that's your trippy memories as shit. Back.
That's trippy. And we're still in the back of this fucking truck.
Yep.
The fuck is with this shit?
Yep.
We're still hauled away like a fucking human sex slave or something. Seriously, it's like human trafficking in Hoenn right now. I know, I'm the little fucking Aggron. Aggron and Auron or whatever.
Oh, it's Shroomish.
Fucking Shroomish.
Broom.
Broom, yeah, broom. I wish you could have done that. We should do that. Tropius. Tropius is so awkward.
I don't understand why he can fly.
He's flying grass. He's like this awkward Pokemon who needs. He needs like a fucking.
What? He needs to stop eating his bananas off his chin.
He needs. Yeah, the bananas on his chin. He needs a pre-evolution. He needs this. Oh, look at this. We're playing. What is this? Is this our Pokedex already? Or are we playing our little Game Boy?
Are you a boy or are you a girl?
I'm not sure. Honestly.
I hope you're a boy.
I think I'm a dinosaur.
You're more closer to beer than a dinosaur.
I'm closer to beer than a dinosaur. Well, that doesn't even make sense.
I couldn't think of anything.
Neither could I. So you're gray. I see. You're that gray!
So you're a color?
Yeah, right? Like, he doesn't know. So you're that. You picked girl. Is that your name? My name is girl.
No, I actually typed in carrot.
Carrot.
Yes, carrot.
I do like that name.
That is a good name. I name every character carrot when we play Pokemon.
True. You don't have a World of Warcraft character named Carrot, although, oddly enough.
I can name a druid carrot. It would make sense, because they're kind of vegan.
It would, and their color is orange when it comes up on the raid thing. But enough about that bullshit. We're still in the back of this fucking truck like a... You know, this is
why
so...
Why is it so bright? Is it noon?
Yeah, right? It's like, we just... Like, yeah. Yeah. I don't know. I don't want to go out there. Poke at it? Is that what you just said? Poke at it?
Yes, I said
just poke at it.
Actually, I said walk out of the truck. Okay, but all right. You can poke the little...
All right. Oh, God, don't jump out, kid. Don't do it with your little turtle backpack.
It's pretty.
Little Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtle backpack.
Is that a jet?
Yeah, I was going to say. It sure as fuck better be a Pokemon. God damn it. It's Ho-Oh. Wow. Shut up. You don't know. Don't make me slap you.
Hey, look. There's your mom.
Yeah. Who wasn't driving the truck? Who the fuck was driving the truck? You're here at last. Who was driving the truck? Was it Machoke? Was it Machoke? It's not my mom. Not this mom, who is sort of kind of responsible and nice to me. Except she just puts me in the back of a truck and is like, go over there.
That's what your real mom would do.
Yeah, have someone else pick me up. They're like, here, just hide out in the back of the U-Haul and just fucking deal with it.
Look at the Machokes.
I know, and their muscles. Their muscles.
And their wrestling belt.
They really appreciate it.
Are Oh, by the way, I'm playing Sapphire. He is playing Ruby. So, yeah.
My joke. He's my hero. She goes,
go to your room. You're in trouble.
I gotta go dick with the time. What do I gotta? Why do I gotta go touch the time?
Oh, I did find the clock. Why do I have to? Pink. Your clock's blue.
My, cause I'm a boy.
Oh, I got a Lapras plushie. Mine's cuter.
Yeah, it is cuter. Fuck Snorlax. Nobody likes Snorlax.
My Wii U is white.
And the minute, yeah, it's 1:23 in the fucking morning. Or the place where I buy my games had a midnight sale. So are you fucking kidding me? I mean, of course I'm gonna fucking pre-order this shit and show up.
The funny thing is, it took us an hour and a half to go get it, come back.
Yeah, and figure out how to fucking set the shit up. Yeah, I want to open the treasure box.
I don't have a treasure box. I have
fuck
a present.
You. You have a present. A little girly present.
Did I just set the clock to whatever? Okay.
Yeah, it automatically recognizes what time it is.
Okay, except
on
I actually
game.
Had to move the dials.
No, it's not like the old one. It's smart now.
The Lapras. Sort of. Yeah. I know they can't see it, but it's so cute.
Shut up. Just shut up.
I'm bragging. Leave me alone.
Yeah, well, I have a Lapras in silver, which, by the way, I will finish. I'm not going to give up on it. Wow, this is exactly like Gen 3. Oh my god, your fucking dad's on TV. Bellberg.
What?
Really? Yeah. Oh, your dad was on, but we missed the good part where he's like, "Oh, I'm rolling the gym." Professor Bitch is his name. We're right next door. Fuck.
I'm right next door.
You know what?
You're on the left side. Actually, I think I'm on the right side of the street.
I think that is the way the town is set up. Well, like normally, I don't know. I don't even know if that makes way. Professor Bitch's house. So wait a minute. Go check, because, all right, on the right side of the street is Professor Birch's house. So he not only has a lab, but a house in this two-house town, literally.
On the left side, it's Professor Birch's house. Okay. It's supposed to be your house.
Okay, that's
my
funny.
House is
so
on the right
basically, you live in this town with your mom and Professor Birch. That sounds a lot like camping with this dude. Like, that's kind of creepy. So, pretty sure as soon as you, aka, leave the house, yeah, as you say, right? As soon as you leave the house, Professor Birch moves in on your mom. It's like, hello.
Okay, all the professors do that, by the way, if you haven't noticed.
Well, this is true. This is very common in Pokemon lore. Shut up, dude, with the weird hair. My God, I'm pressing the B button. I don't want to talk to you anymore. I accidentally clicked
really
on you because I got excited because you were in a lab coat. And I was like, Professor Bitch? And then I'm like, no, it's not him. He's out getting slapped by a Poochyena. Or whatever it is. Oh, really? Really?
You have to go to the house on the left.
It's not the house on the left. That is the house on the left where I came from.
Okay.
What?
I have to go meet you.
And you are yo.
So you get to go meet me.
Now I'm your next daughter. We have a daughter. So you're Professor Birch's daughter. So you're Carrot Birch. Is that your name?
Apparently it's Carrot Birch.
I'm Carrot Birch.
Oh, look. Tree. Randomly in the house.
That would be
upstairs.
Weird.
Upstairs.
That would be weird. Like if Professor Birch named his daughter Tree. I'm Professor Tree.
I forgot what your name is, actually. I wonder if you actually get
the actually like May in the television show. I thought May was pretty cool. I think that's her name. I think it's a Gen 3 one, right? Shut up. You don't know. That's right.
No comment.
That's right. That's what I thought. Huh? Who are you?
I think it is May. Yeah, it is May.
Or whatever.
It is May.
And supposedly this is my hair, by the way. Why is it brown on the bottom and white on top? Somebody please explain
what?
That.
That's not a hat. I thought that was a hat.
Look at it. Look at it.
It looks like a
on
hat.
On the bottom, I'm going to use my mouse for this because I'm going to point this shit out. On the bottom,
it's brown.
It's
which
brown.
Is your hair.
On the top, it's white. Supposedly, this is what everyone says on the fucking internet.
Apparently, your name is Brandon.
That's your hair. Yeah, it is Brandon. That's your hair. That's not a fucking hat like we all thought it was back when we played this in Gen 3. But hey, whatevs. I'm just gonna roll
apparently
with it.
Apparently, you're just aging faster than a normal teenager.
Right? I'm like in my 90s at freaking 13 years old. Actually, I don't even think you're 13. I think you're supposed to be like 10 or some dumbass shit. Which is incredibly irresponsible. Think about that.
You just ran out in the middle of our conversation.
Yeah, I know. She did the same to me.
But
I was so hung up,
like,
on the hair, I just completely said, the hell with it, I don't care. Frigid. Is this the way I go? No. God, I hear someone screaming up ahead. Somebody has to go help. Well, then go on, kid. Help me. Does no one think this is weird? Like, this is a Pokemon professor.
He's getting chased by a Puccina.
I know, exactly.
It's actually kind of tiny.
Does no one... That's what she said. Does no one think this is weird? Okay, let me stop this for a second. Does no one think this is weird? A Pokemon professor is being chased by a Puccina.
And
the fucker... No, hold on.
Okay.
I'm not done yet.
Okay.
And he doesn't have the presence of mind to throw a Pokemon out there. He has to rely on a 10-year-old kid to come out here and do the prudent thing in the world of Pokemon and throw a Pokemon out there and battle this little bastard who's chasing him down. He's about to bite his kneecaps off. I mean, no one else thinks that's weird. Nor is it weird that he says, "Hello! You over there! Please help me out." That's awkward. In my bag, there's some Pokeballs.
We get to choose between Mudkip.
Of course we do.
Or... Treecko. Oh my god, they're so adorable.
Treecko's mega is awkward as hell.
What do you mean? He's just a more grassy.
With a fucking
pine
coniferous
tree.
Yeah, coniferous tree on his ass. That's exactly.
I wanna pick
he has a pine tree going out of his ass.
I want to pick Mudkip, but
I never knew. Okay, this is news. Okay, he has two tails.
What?
Yeah.
Yeah, he does. He's
I never noticed that until now.
He did in the show, too.
Really?
Yeah.
Son of a bitch. I never noticed that. But I'm choosing Mudkip. I mean, come on. How could I not choose Mudkip?
Who was the first gym in this one?
I have no idea. And I honestly don't care.
I do.
Because I'm choosing motherfucking Mudkip. And he's motherfucking... Look at him. He's motherfucking Mudkip.
I know. He's so cute.
What are you going to name him? Water gun? Scoops? Scoop Singleton! Scoop Singleton rides again! Yep. Mm-hmm.
I thought you were gonna name him Häagen-Dazs.
What? Häagen-Dazs?
Häagen-Dazs.
No, that's for a later LP. If anyone's ever seen that video on YouTube, shit, I don't even remember what the hell it was called.
That was 5 years ago.
Yeah, it was like freaking longer than that, I think.
No, it was 5 years ago because it came out in 2009.
No,
2008 it came out.
I don't know when specifically that video came out, but I saw that about when I met you. And that was, the scoops, like that kid playing...
Scoops,
Häagen-Dazs. It was the Street Fighter one. Mm-hmm. Whatever the hell, I don't even know the name of that video. I think Chaz, somebody showed... Yeah, exactly! Right? And he's fat. I thought he was skinny. He looks fat. Does he not look fat?
I'm still stuck on
You're Norman's boy? Bitch, that ain't my daddy's name.
I'm still stuck on who I want to play with.
Well, you have the Torchic from Gen 6 still, right?
Yeah.
I just picked the Treecko and go with that since you don't care for Mudkip as much as I do.
I like Mudkip.
Bitch.
I like Torchic. And I like Treecko. This is really hard.
Yeah, that's what she said. Silence ensues.
Pudding.
Why is Professor Birch so fat?
He's not fat.
Is this news to anyone else? Because this is news to me.
He's not fat. He's husky.
Yeah, right?
That's just the best.
I remember looking at those pants when I was a kid. I was like, God damn! I ain't that fat, Mom.
What?
That's right.
Your mom would get you extra large pants.
You were seeing mud, Kip. No, they were husky. Sounded cool as shit. But I wasn't that big.
Sweetie,
yes.
You can turn sideways and fall into a crack.
Shut up. You shut up. Don't tell anyone that. Scoops. Scoops. Scoop Singleton rides again.
God damn it. I want Torchic.
That's going to be a punchline for this entire LP.
I want Torchic.
Scoops.
But I want Mudkip.
Scoops.
I want Torchic. I want Mudkip.
You make an excellent trainer. Goddamn right.
All right, I'm going...
yeah, sure, I gotta go do things and stuff. By the way, in case you haven't noticed or anything, or in case you know, I have no idea what's gonna happen new in this game. I have no...
They did make some changes from everything that I read.
Yeah, yeah, some post-game shit, which actually I'll probably do, because usually most LPs end with, like, the Elite Four, pretty much. But we're gonna continue, obviously. Why are there, is it just me?
To think that you can get all the data from your friends. Yay, from friend codes.
Friend codes. I wonder if that's actually in here. To be honest, the little whatever the hell that was in Gen 6.
Friend Safari?
Yeah, the Friend Safari. Friend Safari, man. Sorry, I don't know what I was doing with that. I was awkward as fuck. Oh my god, it's a Wurmple. This, remember when I was talking to you the other day about Pokemon, why I sort of kind of disliked Gen 3? Kind of. Only this is why. It was a generation of extremes. Mudkip, I fucking loved. Wurmple, I was like, ugh.
Just wait till you see Wingull.
Wingull, oh fuck, I hate Wingull.
I love Wingull.
Fuck, I hate Wingull. Oh my god, do I hate Wingull. Crackle fucking cat, get out of here. Scoop Singleton, rats in here.
I am going.
Oh my god, I fucking leveled. Yeah. Right?
Sparkles.
Sparkles. Sparkles everywhere. Oh my god. Sparkles.
I'm still stuck.
You need to chill the fuck out.
Me?
Yep, you.
Yeah, I'm very undecisive.
Old Dale Town? Is that what's called? Hey, kid. Give me something. I said, give me something.
They don't. They won't.
Bitch.
Oh, there's another person over there.
Yeah, I was like, I will ambush you in the grass. It's a Wurmple with his little weird butt spikes. What's with his butt spikes?
Just till he's higher level and you get toxic spike off of him.
You don't get toxic spike off of Wurmple, do you?
It's just like Weedle. I think.
No. No, you're like probably talking like Poison Sting. Whatever the fuck you're talking about. Yeah.
When you run into the body and it's one of those extra effects.
Oh, no. You're talking about Poison Points? Is that what it's called?
Yeah. I don't know. Sure.
Fuck that skill. That skill's bullshit. Unless I have it. Then it's awesome. And it's like awesome sauce.
I'm gonna have a freaking hernia over this.
You're gonna have a hernia?
Because I can't.
You still can't choose? I can't choose. Son of a bitch.
I like them all. That's
pick the green
problem.
One. Pick the green. You can never go wrong with green.
I like
green. Oh my god, it's a kid with really old guy hair.
I think it's just shaved.
That's not what it looks like to me. I had to kneel down to look at it.
I guess I'll go with Treecko. I haven't done a Pokemon game. Usually I pick fire type.
Puchinha.
Usually I pick fire type.
Yeah, I know you do.
So actually,
like I said, just transfer over the little Torchic that you get.
Or the Torchic that I never actually. I think I did. I don't know what I did.
Yeah, I don't think you used it, did you? Because you weren't all like, oh my god, Blaziken, like I was with Gen 6.
I guess I'll go with Treecko.
Yeah, why not?
I have never actually. Actually, I did.
What you
use
don't know though
before.
Is you made the worst decision of your life because grass, at least in the original Gen 3 game, was shit.
But Treecko's cute.
Treecko is cute as fuck. That's why I chose it. Who is this? Who is this? Who are you? Fuck you. I don't want to see your Pokemart.
It looks like a Pokemon lady.
I don't want to see your Pokemart. Fuck your Pokemart.
Oh, it's actually a Pokemon.
It's still split up? This is not fun. I don't like this.
Are you going
to
get lost?
Hoenn needs to catch up with the times, so they need to quit living in like the 1970s.
Treecko's cute.
No, I'm serious.
Aw, bye-bye, Pochina.
Yeah, eat it. Douche.
Adorable.
Yeah, it's a Pokemon. I know how to play this game. Can I okay, bye. It's a good
Don't
time. Bye bye. What?
Rain being retarded.
Oh, you can't be dumb. She's like,
she's
hey.
Not dumb. She's just.
Wow, the Pokemon actually looks kind of cool.
Oh.
A little different.
Oh, that's the metals guy.
No. Wait. I wonder. We're going to talk to him. We're going to see if it is. Because that was what? Gen 5?
Yeah.
Yeah, it was Gen 5.
Metal this guy.
Oh, PC Corner. Blah, blah, blah. Nope.
I was wrong.
Nope.
It's the same
you
kind
lied.
Of dress, though.
Yeah, it is. It is, like,
dress.
Pretty much.
Outfit.
But you lied to me. How dare you? How dare you?
A bug catcher.
Yeah, I was going to go fucking kick his ass.
Go talk to the bug
but
catcher.
Like, yo, bitch, you want a battle? Right here. Let's throw it down right on
this
table.
This looks so pretty.
Yeah, it looks all right.
I like it.
I don't like the not being able to choose how I look like thing. Like I said, that was the thing I really liked in Gen whatever the fuck it was, 6.
You mean X and Y?
X and Y. It's Gen 6, bitch. Get it right. Get it right. Understand what I'm talking about. Hey, you creepy guy with the apron, talk to me. Fuck
he
you
says
then.
He says that you're a cock.
He says that I'm a cock.
Yep.
Well, I don't have a Torchic yet, so. That's not exactly a valid argument.
So you're a wet taco?
Yes, I am a mudkip. A wet, then what soggy am I, a taco.
Because I have a torchic.
Yes, that's exactly what you are. All right, let's go.
Okay, now what do I want to name it?
Floppy? I don't know. Ah, May!
Am I looking in a pond?
Do I? Puddle? Yeah, right, like gazing into the fucking...
he's a boy.
What the hell's the thing in Lord of the Rings? Oh my god, the fucking, the mirror. Oh, shit.
You're failing.
You know what I'm talking about, the Galadriel thing. Oh,
I know
fuck.
What you're talking about.
What is that
about?
Thing called? Ah.
Hey, Gray!
Shut up, bitch!
What's that? Oh, my dad gave you a Pokemon as a gift? That's awesome, right. Sauce.
That's right. What'd he give you?
I'm gonna battle you, actually.
Apparently, I'm... What? Wow! That was...
Cute.
Kind of awkward.
Hey, look! She has a treat coat, too!
Yep.
And she's gonna kick your ass.
With her little tight pant things she's got going on over there. Yeah, funny.
You mean biker shorts?
Yeah, whatever those are. Those little skin tight things. Those little... I'm gonna go biking here on the weekend. Why did I just shoot it with water? That was intelligent.
An idiot.
Yeah.
I told you, my Trico's gonna beat your ass.
You know what?
Go, Trico!
Shut up.
Yay!
You be quiet. Ain't nobody like you. He's gonna pound me.
I should name it Ron Paul.
Ron Paul? Where did that come from?
You know who Ron Paul is.
I know who Ron Paul is, yes.
Okay. And I'm not talking about the...
Politician?
Not the politician.
Are you talking John Paul or whatever the fuck his
name
is?
No, Ron Paul, the black guy.
You should name him John Raphael from...
I don't like John Raphael. He annoys me.
That's why I love him, because he's...
Nope, I am going to call him Ron Paul.
Ron Paul?
Yep.
I don't think that's right, but yeah, all right,
no,
we'll go...
No, it is Ron Paul. No. I liked him on Facebook.
You liked him on Facebook.
Babe.
Sure. Sure.
On Facebook, your face.
That doesn't make sense, but we just beat the shit out of me! And I got $200 of her dollars, man. That bitch is loaded! She hasn't got 200 bucks? I mean, seriously, if you could go beat, like, a 13-year-old for 200 bucks, I mean, who wouldn't do it?
I'm
like, honestly. That would be, like, everyone's job. Just going around beating 13-year-olds for their 200 bucks.
That sounds very not good.
Well, that's exactly what just happened in the world of Pokemon. So, you know, you're just going to have
sounds
to deal with
illegal.
It. Sounds illegal. Yeah, well, you know, it is. Do we have to go talk to her dad? Is that what I'm supposed to do?
Were you not reading?
No! Do I ever read this game? I'm just like, hey, let's hurry back to Little Red. Okay, yeah, I guess I am going the right way. Whoop!
You're supposed to pay attention.
I don't pay attention to shit.
I know this.
Especially games when they rehash stuff like this. I do not read none of this. I'm not going to lie.
That's how you get lost.
Yeah, that is exactly how I get lost. Because I'm like, what the hell was I supposed to do? Oh, yeah, see her fat dad. Meet me on her first try. Yep.
It's not his fault. He has diabetes.
Yeah, right? Like Pawnee, Indiana.
They have type. Type 2.
Whatever the hell
3
it was.
3 diabetes
yeah,
or something.
They're
like
the
that?
Fattest person in America or something like that. Or it's a, some sort of Guinness World Record for having like
oh,
the fattest town in
him
America.
Leslie Nope.
Oh, you could have called him Leslie. I would have just went with Nope with a K, but that's just me.
No, actually, no, wait. I'll wait till I get a female to do that, though.
Yeah, as I say, that'd be a long name.
Tom had
I got her Pokeballs! Yes! Thanks, May, for your Pokeballs.
Your balls just dropped.
Yep. And now they're red and white.
I think you might want to get that checked out.
You think? Anyhow, I have no idea how long this episode's been running, but this looks like a good a place as any to stop. So, if you made it this far on YouTube, you know what to do. Like, subscribe, comment, all that wonderful bullshit. And thanks for watching. I really appreciate it. And remember... The Ghost Key is the only place where pants are optional.
Bye.